So on average, how many bodies or remains of people coming for burial, whether locally or in transit, do you process maybe a week or per month?
In transit, there are very few. We have an average of plus or minus 100 per week. Yes.
Locally?
Locally.
Okay.
Yeah. Weekly.
On Friday, yeah.
Plus or minus 100 every week. Those are the numbers that we see.
And maybe, for interest sake, what are the major death causes?
Maybe chronic illnesses, injuries in clothes, running, gunshots, stab wounds, and motor vehicle accidents. These are mainly those. Chronic illnesses, cancer, HIV related, which are like any other kind of illness. After the introduction of ARVs, yes, you can see that people are no longer seeing. You can't see that, you can't tell that someone is.